Well, good evening, friends and family of Waxahachie Bible Church, and welcome to our Good Friday service. As you know, we can't do a live worship service with you, and we're very sad about that, but this is the next best thing. I wanted to let you know that the worship team has been very busy working on compiling a service for you tonight. And so what we've done is we've looked at highlights from previous services and we've put those together, and the AV team's been working especially hard on that. So thank you, John, and Stephen, for all that you're doing to make this happen tonight. So don't let the fact that we're not face to face take away from this service and what this time of the year actually means to us as believers, and just take some time to reflect on the crucifixion of our Lord and Savior and what that means for each and every one of us. And it's, you know, it's not something that makes us excited thinking of the suffering and the pain that Jesus went through, but our excitement comes in his victory over death and how we get to celebrate eternal life because of the sacrifice that was made for each and every one of us. So we are hopeful tonight that the songs bless you in a special way, and that you are moved, and that you remember what happened on the cross for each and every one of you and your family members. And tonight, just meditate on the words and just lift up your own songs of praise and worship to the Lord, and just let it soak in how much each and every one of you are loved. We love you. The Lord loves you. And so please just watch tonight and let the Lord speak to you. We love you so much, and we can't wait to be back together with you. So good night and enjoy.
We cannot let him go on like this. He'll destroy everything we've worked for.
Whether this man is a sinner or not, I don't know. All I know is that I was blind, but now I can see.
Why didn't you obey your orders and arrest him?
Because no one ever spoke the way this man does.
What charges are you bringing against this man?
He's a blasphemer and a criminal! Crucify him!
Why? What evil has this man committed?
Crucify him!
Give them what they want.
A crown of thorns for the king of the Jews.
Stretch him out.
How can he save others when he can't even save himself?
Are you not the Christ? Save yourself and us.
Please, God, don't take my son. Please.
He's dead. Get him down.
Let me take the body. Please, he needs a proper burial.
He wasn't the Savior we thought he was.
Now, it's over.
Jesus shed for me. saved my life. Yes, the blood, it is my victory. Save your son.
God, why have you forsaken me? Why are you so far from saving me, so far from my cries of anguish? My God, I cry out by day, but you do not answer, by night, but I find no rest. Yet you are enthroned as the Holy One. You are the one Israel praises. In you our ancestors put their trust. They trusted you and delivered, and you delivered them. To you they cried out and were saved. In you they trusted and were not put to shame. I am but a worm and not a man, scorned by everyone, despised by the people. All who see me mock me. They hurl insults, shaking their heads. He trusts in the Lord, they say. Let the Lord rescue him. Let him deliver him, since he delights in him. Yet you brought me out of the womb. You made me trust in you. Even at my mother's breast. From birth I was cast on you. From my mother's womb you have been my God. Do not be far from me, for trouble is near and there is no one to help. Many bulls surround me. Strong bulls of Bashan encircle me, roaring lions that tear at their prey. They open their mouths wide against me. I am poured out like water. All of my bones are out of joint. My heart has turned to wax. It has melted within me. My mouth is dried up like a potsherd, and my tongue sticks to the roof of my mouth. You lay me in the dust of death. dogs surround me. A pack of villains encircles me. They pierce my hands and my feet. All my bones are on display. People stare and gloat over me. They divide my clothes among them and cast lots for my garments. But you, Lord, do not be far from me. You are my strength. Come quickly to help me. Deliver me from the sword, my precious life from the power of the dogs. Rescue me from the mouth of the lions. Save me from the horns of the wild oxen.
The blessed day we held our breath and felt the steam of bitter death when all our hopes were buried in the grave. Our eyes awake, our hearts were torn between our faith and what we knew before our King was buried in the grave. Grace was in the tension of everything we've lost, standing empty-handed, shattered by the cross. Don't we have lost, no longer empty-handed. If love endured that ancient cross, how precious is my Savior's blood. The beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame, the image of love upon death's frame, if having my heart was worth the pain, what joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul worth dying for, how wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's scars, victorious, my chains are gone, my debt is paid, from death to that vacant tomb. How great is the hope that lives in you, the passion that tore through hell like a rose, the promise that rolled back death and its stone. Is worth the life you raised. Oh, where is my sin? Where is my shame? If love paid it all to have my heart, how wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's God. My chains are gone, my debt is paid, from death to life, and grace to grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. See that grave, I'll see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. When I see that grave, I'll see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. See that grave, I'll see Jesus. From death to life, I will sing the praise and the wonder of your grace. How my soul will sing your praise and the wonder of your grace. How my soul will sing your praise.
Very early in the morning, the women took the spices they had prepared and went to the tomb. They found the stone rolled away. But when they entered, they did not find the body of the Lord Jesus. Suddenly, two men in clothes that gleamed like lightning stood beside them and said, "Why do you seek the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen." Why do you seek the living among the dead? A question that cuts right to the heart. That day, the women found an empty tomb that once held a crucified Christ. So the angels asked them this very profound question. Why do you seek the living among the dead? That same question echoes in our hearts today. Why do we seek life in things that lead to death? Why do we look for a savior in all the wrong places? We want to live life to the fullest, but we chase the things that ultimately kill us. Why do we search for fulfillment in emptiness? Why do we seek the living among the dead? But that same question contains a sense of celebration. The ultimate sacrifice of Jesus was successful. Death couldn't stop him, hell couldn't hold him, and sin couldn't beat him. Jesus died so that we could live. He took our place, accepting the death that we deserve so that we could live with him forever. Because of his sacrifice, our lives don't end with death. And now we can celebrate. Not because he was crucified, but because he rose. Not because he died, but because he lives. And when we gather together in his name, he is with us. Why do you seek the living among the dead? He is not there. He is here.
To the earth that you breathe by your word, as you watch the darkness come, crushed by the weight of the cost as you pray, not my will but yours be done. Gethsemane, where heaven met me, Redeemer, crowned in endless praise, my Savior, name above all names, King Jesus, take the highest place. Surrendered your will, for they know not what they do. And grief in your heart, your hands bear the scars of a love that led you to the tomb. Calvary, where heaven met me. Thank you. have lost your strength, oh hell. You lost everything, King Jesus. Take the highest Redeemer.
Thank you.
To my people. In the assembly I will praise you. You who fear the Lord, praise him. All you descendants of Jacob, honor him. Revere him and all your descendants of Israel. For he has not despised or scorned the suffering of the afflicted one. He has not hidden his face from him, but has listened to his cry for help. From you comes the theme of my praise in the great assembly. Before those who fear you, I will fulfill my vows. The poor will eat and be satisfied. Those who seek the Lord will praise him. May your hearts live forever. All the ends of the earth will remember and turn to the Lord. And all the families of the nations will bow down before him. For dominion belongs to the Lord, and he rules over the nations. All the rich of the earth will feast and worship. All who go down to dust will kneel before him. Those who cannot keep themselves alive. Posterity will serve him. Future generations will be told about the Lord. They will proclaim his righteousness, declaring to a people yet unborn, he has done it.
Somebody testify.
If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify, testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. And if you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaker.
Amazing grace.
the sun forbear to shine, but God who called me here below will be forever mine, will be
with us now as we sing this last song, a song called Love Changes Everything. And because of what happened on the cross, it changed everything for my life and for your life. And we want to celebrate that tonight.
See his body breaking. I see his fingers bleeding. I see the darkness trembling. Thank you. sons and daughters. His love changes everything. Come when the fear is gone, you'll find the risen King. Come on and let the light in. Your love changes everything.
Great start for this weekend. Isn't it glorious? Wow, what a time. So many thanks to our worship team tonight. Many thanks to them. Many thanks to our tech team back there for all the work that they did to plan this and put it together. And most of all, many thanks to Jesus. Let's give him praise and worship tonight. Man, what a great start.
Tonight, while we were celebrating here, and while we are worshiping the Lord here, there's a team of people from Waxahachie Bible Church who are in the Venus prison right now leading a service right now. It'll go on till about 9 o'clock tonight, leading those men there in worshiping the Lord. Isn't that glorious? Can you imagine when they're singing? Can you imagine when they're singing, "Our chains are gone, we've been set free," right? He's a chain breaker. They'll be singing that tonight. And I tell you, they were celebrating the resurrected Savior. Let's close in prayer as we join our hearts with them right now who are there. Kevin Phillips is going to be preaching tonight and sharing the gospel and the glory of this day. So let's be praying for them. Lord, we thank you so much for this wonderful evening that we have had to worship your name today. Lord, what a wonderful time it has been. Our hearts have been touched. Our hearts have been stirred by your great love for us. The sacrifice of Jesus Christ that paid it all, that set us free and has given us a new life in him. And Lord, I thank you that it's a message not just for us, but it's a message for wherever we go. Lord, I pray for those right now who are gathered there with those inmates in the Venus prison and sharing the glorious hope and sharing the glorious truth and presenting the gospel there. Lord, I pray that you would touch many, many men and they would join in the same kind of worship that we've experienced here tonight. That they would recognize who Jesus Christ is and what he did. The victory that is in Christ and the hope that is in Christ. That they too can be set free in their spirits, in their eternal salvation. We thank you, Lord. We bless your name. We bless your name tonight. Amen. Thank you for being here. Have a great evening in the Lord.
Sons and daughters, his love changes everything. Come when the fear is gone, you'll find the risen King. Come on and let the light in. Your love changes everything. Your love, your love, your love changes everything.